Hello.
In this tutorial, you will learn how to render map tiles from vector data in MapTiler Desktop. We will be using data from Natural Earth. You can find a link to the data in the description below. First, you will open the downloaded shapefile, GeoJSON, KML, or other supported file format in MapTiler Desktop. Now, you can see the footprint of your data area. In the MapTiler Desktop Pro version, you can create map tiles from multiple inputs, which can be added in this step. After you add all the source files, click on Export. The outputted vector tiles can be saved as a folder with tiles, an OGC geo package, or as an MB tiles format. In the next step, you can adjust the vector layers to be shown on your map. By default, all layers are created from your source files. However, it's possible to rename the output layer name, change its description, and adjust the zoom levels for generated vector data. It's now also possible to change attributes by removing them one by one, or all at once. You can also add attributes back in, or of course, rename them. It's also possible to split the original file into several layers, simply by clicking on the Add button. When you have all the output layers that you want, click on Continue. In the metadata menu, you can add descriptions for your vector map, and then click on the Render button. Now it's time to check the rendered data. You can see all the attributes for each vector feature in the pop-up, and change the visibility of different layers in the right-hand panel. And that's it. Now you know how to work with vector data in MapTiler Desktop. Don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date with new content. Goodbye, and until next time.